I tried to shake it, find a way to